You know your love's lifting me higher than I ever been lifted before. So keep it up, quench my desire, and I'll be at your side forevermore. You know your love keeps on lifting me higher and higher. Higher, higher, higher. Once it was downhearted, disappointment was my closest friend. What became dear soon departed, and he never showed his face again. Now your love's all lifting me higher and higher. Said your love keeps on lifting me higher and higher. Now I'm so glad I finally found you. Yeah, I'm one in a million girls. As I wrap my arms around you, I can stand up and face the world. Let me tell you, your love keeps on lifting me higher and higher. Said your love keeps on.
Thank you guys. So like I said, my name is Michael McGuire. Perform and record under the name of The Supposed So. That's just about all you need to know. I'm just gonna keep playing music for y'all. This is my first show, so I guess you do need to know more. This is my first show in New York City. I moved here on Sunday. I got a job yesterday, and tonight's my first show, so it's been a whirlwind.
Welcome to New York.
Thank you very much. So I'm gonna play a song by this band called Aquifer River. That's my favorite band. And the song is called Lost Coastlines. It's about traveling.
Back down, all eyes turned in. No one to see on the quay, no one waving for me. Just the shoreline receding. Ticket in my hand, thinking, wish I didn't hand it in. Cause who said sailing is fine? Leaving behind all the faces that I might replace if I tried on that long ride. Looking deep inside, but I don't want to look so deep inside yet. So I sit down while the proud wave flies. There might not be another star that's further on the line. Look out at each town that glides by. There's another crowd to drown in crying eyes. might just be another star that's high and far in some other sky. So we sing, is there a marionette real enough yet to step off of the set and to decide what her hands might be doing, ruining the play to win the ensuing melee escape plan. So we packed up all of our bags. The ship's deck now sags from the weight of our checks as we pace beneath flags black and battered, rattling our swords in service of some faded foreign lord. And we sail out on orders from him, but we find the maps he sent to us don't mention lost coastlines. Where nothing we've actually seen has been mapped or outlined. We don't recognize the names upon these signs. Nobody's gonna say it outright. It's going la 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 la. Singing la.
Thank you very much. This is a song that I'm going to play that was made famous by the Foundations, I believe. The song is called Build Me Up Buttercup. I do it a little differently than them, obviously, since I'm not a four-piece group, but here we go.
Why do you build me up, buttercup, baby, just to let me down? Mess me around, and worst of all, you never call, baby, when you say you will. I love you still, I need you more than anyone, darling. You know that I have from the start. So build me up, buttercup, don't break my heart. I'll be over at 10, you told me time and again, but you're late, I wait around then. I went to the door, I can't take anymore, so now you let me down again. Baby, baby, try to find a little time. I'll make you mine, I'll be home, I'll be beside the phone waiting for you. Ooh, ooh. Why do you fill me up, buttercup, baby, just to let me down? You mess me around, and then worst of all, never call, baby, when you say you will. I love you still, I need you more than anyone, darling. You know that I have from the start. So build me up, buttercup, don't break my heart. But to you I'm a toy, but I could be the boy you adore if you just let me know. Though you're untrue, I'm a track you all more. Why do I need you so? Baby, baby, try to find a little time, and I'll make you mine. I'll be home, I'll be beside the phone waiting for you. Just to let me down, mess me around, and the worst of all, never call, baby, when you say you will. I love you still, I need you more than anyone, darling. You know that I have from the start. So build me up, buttercup, don't break my heart.
Thanks. Hey, I hear more hand claps. Are people trickling in? Yeah. Feel free to come up here, guys.
Yeah, man.
I think it's really cool up here. You got carpets and...
I think you're...
You got all sorts of things happening in this room. All right, well, I'm going to keep going here. I do not have a harmonica with me because they are... Well, they're somewhere else, obviously, and I usually play a harmonica in this song, but I'm just going to do it kind of fast. This song is called Mr. Tambourine Man, and it's by Bob Dylan, and I'm going to do it the Birds way, except just a little quicker, so we'll see how it goes.
rhyme to your tambourine in time. It's just a ragged clown behind that wouldn't pay it any mind. It's just a shadow you're seeing that he's chasing. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there ain't no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning I'll come following you. So take me disappearing through the smoke rings of my mind, down the foggy rooms of time, far past frozen leaves, the haunted, frightened trees, out to the windy beach, far from the twisted reach of crazy sorrow. Yes, to dance beneath the diving sky with one hand waving free, silhouetted by the sea, circled by the circus sands, with all memory and fate hidden deep beneath the waves. Let me forget about today until tomorrow. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there ain't no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning I'll come for.
Alright, I'm going to play a couple originals now. This song I wrote for a friend of a friend of a sister. It's called Four Fallen Hair Bands. Conversation or a sound bite, a hesitation or a tongue tie, displaced snow, damaged wires, propelling treadless tires, until the fire's contained, no smoke detected, no flame. To lend you no seesaw, it's only for those who might even at the edges. Oh, I don't think you are any help at all. At all.
you down lower than you do. Though your days found you complacent, and you knew them only to be wasted, well, I would have wasted away with you.
Starting to perform live, and I wasn't very good at it, and my songs were very sad and very slow. And I got this show with a friend of mine down there, and I played probably three or four really sad, really slow songs right in a row. And somebody at the back of the bar screamed out that the world was fine and that I should play something happier. So I went home and I wrote this song. The song's called No Ship for Sailing.
Climbed aboard a streamlined ship so I could sail away without an engine stranded in the bay. I sailed for miles in my mind and rocked the boat till I could take no more. Jumped overboard, floated toward the shore. I made it back just as the clouds attacked. You know, ocean would not battle back. It just crashed upon the sand, sent me running to dry land. To fall, but in the edges of some western wall, instead of ancient means we'd have it all. But pillaging was mistold, it's handing tickets out for gold, and all the while you made it known. The camps, the walls, the mesos, flying high. But what do you mean? So what to do but board a streamlined ship and sail away? The masts are raised, the stillness grips the day. And I would send my patterns, thoughts and doubts, who knows, far to see as I could shout, and you would do the same, till it all ended up miles away. And by the way, it really should end up miles away.
Song.
my strings, I'm gonna write another traveling song about all the million highways and the cities at the break of dawn. So I guess the best that I can do now is pretend I've done nothing wrong and dream about a train that's gonna take me back to where I belong. The ocean speaks and spits, and I can hear it from the interstate. And I'm talking to my sister on the cell phone, and she's far away. And I'm saying nothing in the past or future ever will feel like today. So we're parking in an alley, just hoping that our shit is safe. So I go back and forth forever. All my thoughts, they come in pairs. When I will, I won't, I doubt, I don't. I'm not surprised, but I never feel quite prepared. Over a typewriter, I guess you call that pain in a cave. There's a word I can't remember and a feeling I cannot escape. Now my ashtray's overflowing, I'm still staring at a clean white page. Oh, at morning's at my window, she's sending where the dead lay down. And I dream a prostituted child touching an old man in a fast food crowd. Oh, goddamn, I dreamt this ship was sinking. There were people screaming all around. I awoke to my alarm clock. It was a pop song that was playing. So I will find my fears and face them, or I will cower like a dog. I will kick and scream and kneel and plead. I'll fight like hell to hide that I've given up.
Thanks, everybody. That is a wonderful song. So many people have so many bad things to say about Conor Oberst and Bright Eyes, and I totally understand most of them. That's all. This is a song by Nutrimilk Hotel.
I found in this place that is circling all around the sun. What a beautiful dream that could flash on the screen in a blink of an eye and be gone from me. Soft and sweet, let me hold it close and keep it here with me. From the aeroplane over the sea. But for now we are young, let us lay in the sun, count every beautiful thing we can see. Love to be in the arms of all I'm keeping here with me. Love to be from the stream. There are lights in the clouds and there's ghosts all around you. Her voice as it's rolling and ringing through me. Soft and sweet, how the notes all bend and reach above the so smooth and sweet. Now we keep what we don't know. Our secret sleep in winter clothes with the one you loved so long ago. Now we don't even know his name. Circling all around the sun. When we meet on a cloud, I'll be laughing out loud. I'll be laughing with everyone I see. Can't believe how strange it is to be anything at all.
Thanks. This is by maybe my favorite songwriter of all time, Elvis Costello. This is Bayon King.
Surrounds you in the signs, and is whispering of, but pulls your body down. Well, that is quick sound. So climb out quick, hand over, hand, for your mouth's all filled up. What picks you up from down, unless it's tricks, ma'am? When I've been fixed, I am convinced that I will not get so broke up again. And on a 7-day high, that heavenly song punches right through my mind and just pumps through my blood. And I know it's a lie, but I still give my love. Hey, my heart's on the line with your hands to the arm. Some grace, unless it's fiction, unless it's licks, ma'am, unless it's lies or it's love. What breaks his heart the most is the ghost of some rock and roll fan. She's gotten up from the stands with her heart open up, and I want to tell her. I wanna scream, you're so wonderful. What a dream in the dark, about working so hard, about growing so stoned, trying not to turn off, trying not to believe in that life, all on your
So I'm gonna play one more and then take a little break, and I'll be back for another set. This is an original song that's usually a piano song, but I'm not gonna play the piano tonight. So I'm gonna play it on my guitar. The song's called At the End of the Day.
To LA. take a look upon the new acquisition that come dawn to the day. Though I wake before the sun every morning, drink my coffee, smoke my cocktail. What can I do when I
protest music tonight, because we're living in really weird times. Yeah, weird is a good thing. I don't know what to call these times, but this set's gonna feature some of that leftist stuff, and I'm gonna start it off with a song by Creedence Clearwater Revival.
clear. There's a man with a gun over there, but telling me I got to beware. It's time to stop chilling with that sound. Everybody look what's going down. Nobody's right if everybody's wrong. Young people speaking their minds, we're getting so much resistance from behind. It's time to stop. Hey, what's that sound? It starts when you're always afraid. You step out of line, men come to take you away. We better stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Stop. Now, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. There's something happening here, and what it is, I don't know. There ain't no clue. It's a man to go over there, returning me nowhere. This time we stop, what's that sound? Overload is going down. Man. time you call. Forgot it, we're riding on the road. So I separate so far. So take your pictures, click, click away like a doctor with sutures. Does it even make sense to document or save the life of a man under cloak and dagger? Cause nothing matters except the clothes that you found in the...
So that was one of my songs. That song is called Fashion Seekers. It's on an EP I put out called War and Fashion. If you are so interested, those of you at the bar, if you can hear me, I do have things for sale. I have a couple CDs with me if you want one. Prices aren't negotiable, but it's all original music, and they're just CDs. So anything you'd like to give would be appreciated. And if you have nothing to give, you can just have one, honestly. This is a medley of a couple songs that I wrote. This is off a record called Revival in E Major. I was listening to a lot of Green Day. For whatever reason, I was listening to a lot of Green Day when I wrote this record. And this song is called In Hospital Beds.
Such a strange conceit is love. Kind of stutter at the songs I'm singing in. From my diaphragm, it's all I've got to write. A little drunk, a little tired. Kissing you would be divine. Trouble seeing past my lashes trembling. I'm wigging out, I'm just all sort of sick. Reading bloodlines on my wrist. Well, people tell me I'm insane, I don't believe them. Just because I've spent some time in hospital beds, taking pills to keep my head. I can be just right, just fine. Just a trifle on the pages scribbling. It's unbelievable the work I'm churning out. And even though my lines is so ripe with garbage, just to rhyme, da 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 da
since I was 16, is the lead singer songwriter, his name is Eric Bachman, and I actually got to see him in Cleveland in somebody's living room. He played for like 2 hours to 20 people in some guy's living room. It was super awesome. He played this song, and I love this song. It's called The Routing Strip.
Have been, and I can't take you sober. Tricking off the rotten strip that we've been trudging under. We ducked into a dim lit room out where the river bounds, and turned to walk the burning bridge that we would build across our hearts, half hoping that we could both quit smoking, kick the booze and blow, and one day go make something of ourselves. Glory came and went the night we both saw slipped under. Neath the row of oil slicks and ancient ugly lovers. But some they say the price you pay is far too much to spend. But they don't know the cost is fair if for a while it keeps your heart from crumbling. We take what we want when we knew what we wanted when we wish we had something to lose. You were a fine young thing, crammed in your tight red vinyl jeans. I was a third rate, going nowhere, burning for nothing to do.
He's been around since the mid-90s. He was in this band called Archers of Loaf, and then Crooked Fingers, and now he's solo. But that's him. It's a good song. He's a good songwriter. This guy's another good songwriter. This is a song by Donovan.
In the chilly hours and minutes of uncertainty, I long to be in the warm hall of your loving mind, to feel you all around me and to take your hand along the sand. Ah, but I may as well try and catch the wind. When sundown pales the sky, I want to hide a while behind your smile. And everywhere you look, your eyes I find. For me to love you now would be the sweetest thing. 'Twould make me sing. Ah, but I may as well try and catch the wind. When rain and song leave, fears to help me to leave all my blues behind. For standing in your heart is where I want to be and long to be. Ah, but I may as well try and catch the wind. Ah, but I may as well try and catch the wind. There's days like these that I don't wanna be home alone, though I have enjoyed the spring and writing songs that I wish that I could bring. Even some of my creativity into everyday life, 'cause I'm just another man without a wife. Conquered the mountains, will we colonize the sea? No, she said, are you stupid? Have you seen that TV show where it plainly seeks to bring the stars up close? But I really do believe that women and weed, fuck the stars, they'll save the world for you and me. Just the people on the news, so I sit back like I have nothing to lose, when all I do is dream of days of peace. But when the guns are loaded, they could fire back at me, using chemical weapons on the people in the streets. Oh please. So it's days like these where I wanna be at least a little drunk, smoking joints all down the street. And I don't care if I seem a little green, 'cause there ain't no envy in me. I'm just a little crazy.
Thanks, everybody. So
that's New York. That's New York right here.
Right on.
That's New York.
Cool. So I really like guitar pop. I've been playing it all night. And some say that music is sort of delved into genres, but it's really all just pop music. Music that's meant to be listened to and remembered is pop music. Mozart was pop music with lots and lots and lots of notes. The song I'm about to play is not lots and lots and lots of notes, but it probably is one of the first examples of guitar pop in rock and roll, rockabilly, and everything that happened in the 50s. This song is called Oh Boy, and it's by Buddy Holly.
All my love, all my kissing, you don't know what you've been missing, oh boy. When you're with me, oh boy, I want the world to see that you were a man for me. waiting. Tonight there'll be no hesitation, boy. When you're with me, oh boy, I want the world to see that you were there for me. Stars appear and the shells are falling. I can hear my heart calling. A little bit of love makes everything right. I will see my baby tonight. My love, all my kissing. You don't know what you've been, oh boy. When you're with me, oh boy, I want the world to see that you were there.
Thanks. So I'm gonna play a few more for y'all. I hope you're enjoying it. Once again, my name is Michael McGuire. I record and perform under the name The Supposed So. I have CDs for sale, or barter system.
Yo, Mike!
Anything you want.
Hey, what's your name?
Joel.
All right. Thank you again for listening. I'm gonna play some of mine. The song is called Kiss Me Once, Kiss Me Twice. Leftist, pseudo-anarchist sort of protest vibe, because what we've seen the last week and a half has been mind-blowing and hopefully not mind-numbing, although on some level
Yes.
Every time I read something, I get more and more confused and annoyed and frustrated.
I think my
pretty much pissed off, actually, to put it bluntly. But whatever your beliefs, these are okay songs.
I love what you do.
The song is called The Day After Election Day. I wrote this song the day after Election Day. Hence the name. Say that might change the mind of the right ideology strain, but thinking and feeling feels suddenly strange on the day after Election Day. They'll treat me with kindness, I'm white and I'm straight, but I know now what shelters my way from your way. But just that it's all for each other, we have to relate. But this is no phase, and I'm genuinely afraid. To chemical waste, you who martyred a 10-year-old to flinch at the gate when they scream kill, I always lose sight of everything off stage. We're off script, I've lost my place. So I can't tell anyone to live for the day, when I'm just a singer with words but no way to make sense of the day. All the days after Election Day. I have a website. If you don't want to buy or barter for a CD, it's thesupposedso.com. All of my everything is there. And this song I'm going to play is off my first record that I put out way back in 2011. This song is called We Fly Out of Line. Pretty standing just beside gray shades of fluorescence.
rest of nights alone. What do we see? Child cautiously walking straight for them till it disappears and nobody cries. Nobody dies. The wonder of it all. Well, woods are dark and deep, so don't wander in like sheep. You'll get lost amongst the trees, and the wolves will come. You could never change my mind. The way the moon sways the tides, and the giving's never up. If you're trying, Lord, I'm trying. But along came the tanks to save the day. Oh, they're coming. Fire away. Here come the tanks to save the day. They will land us in dismay. Well, the moon is ashamed because it stole the sun's light, and it hides behind the clouds so it won't shine too bright. And even when the stars die to send us their light, some other time. Like when the eagle spits the bullets back on the people he don't know, screaming, if you would just go, we'd leave you alone. But he pulls out all the stakes, checkpoints on the interstate. These plebeians, their hearts must lie in the house of halls, they cry. Bring all the tanks to save the day. Oh, they're coming. Bombs away. Here come the tanks to save the day. And their rockets, they will land you in dismay. Discontent arise now from the sediment, cast into plays that plagiarize an everlasting trite reprise of innocence set forth to die and losing faith in a stranger's eyes until we give up trying and disappear into the woods. Save the day. Cause here they come. Hip, hip, hooray. Here come the tanks to save the day. Whoa, darling, watch the landscapes fade away.
Thank you very much. Woo! So this song is also off my first record. This song has become more important to me every year since I've written it. It's called A Slight Release. It's one of those songs, I don't know if anyone in the audience is a songwriter, but it's one of those songs where you're writing it really late at night and you just start shaking uncontrollably and everything that you're thinking of and writing down is exactly how you want to say exactly what you want to say in that moment. And it's one of those songs. So it's a song, it's called A Slight Release.
slightly Ferris wheel. All the things you thought were real are now piled high as sand. Little child is shopping mall. Everything must rise and fall. About as much as we understand. So keep nothing. The advertising's got me running. Department stories have destroyed it all. But something so simple yet understated, you can just ignore the debts and the calls. Mirrored heights reflecting dreams as you walk the lines of symmetry, divided by the wealth once made. Things as small as pleasantries, we think that they disguise all wants and needs. It's driving everyone insane. So believe nothing. The information handed down is worthless. It's like trickling pennies down a wishing well. A tyrant tangled in scheming circles. Remember when it was just too soon to tell. The sage of moderns repeating patterns, like gamblers counting the cards to come, will complete the caper and keep the profit. Why would you give back what you feel you've won? Escape a pyramid. Help the hopeless, God forbid. We retreat from the task at hand. So give away what we've made. Deny what's left and estimate what more to save this land and seek something. No plastic villain should belie the system. What set of values was enough for a start? So very wistful, we never noticed that revolutions need a heart to break apart.
Thank you again, everyone, for listening and coming out. And thanks. If you want a CD, come talk to me. I'll be around for a couple minutes. But we have to work tomorrow, so it might not be that long. But this song is called Burning Streets, and it's by Joe Strummer and the Mescaleros. It's off one of my favorite records ever, called Streetcore. And here we go.
Sirens rising, and blues dance on a crowded street. Temperatures are rising. Soon you're gonna be running down those burning streets. Come on, when the century is hardly on its feet. The late news breaks early. Did you ever buy that bar on Lucky Street? Somebody tried to speak garage and they burned that methyl green. The Piccadilly's yearning like a reggae beat. But soon you're gonna be running down those burning streets. Come on, and you're waiting for your flag to be unfurled. The late news breaks early. So how should life be lived around the world? And it takes every day to be surviving in the city. Market, you got to duck down. Lady flag jackets on the merry-go-round. So London's burning. Too many guns in this damn town. At the supermarket, you got to duck down. Lady flag jackets on the merry-go-round. Surviving the city, ready to face that dawn with no pity. Come on, yeah, oh, come on, 'cause London is burning, yeah, oh, come on. Too many guns in this damn town, at the supermarket, you got to duck down. Lit black jackets on the guns in this damn town. There's too many guns in this damn town.
All right, thanks again, everybody. My name is Michael. That's